In The Box by the Decemberists. This is another great track taken from their album The King Is Dead, released in 2011. And it actually does have like the usual suspects, as in chord-wise. It's in the key of A minor, so of course you have A minor, that's chord 1, and then it moves to C major, chord 3, then to G major, chord 7, yes, to E minor, chord 5, back to chord 1, A minor, and there you already have like the verse. Then it moves into the chorus, starts out with F major, which is chord 6, yes, to C, to G, and then at one point at the end of the chorus, the G in the bass actually moves up to a G sharp in the bass on your way to A in the bass for A minor. So, something like that. If you ever make it to 10, you won't make it again there. Okay, and that is all there is to it. That's it. Of course, you have the intro, which really gives the song its signature sound, I guess. And that is really centered around A minor. You just play around with that chord, using like hammer-ons on the third string, or a pull-off, same thing for the fourth string, hammer-on pull-off. And there's a B in the bass on your way to A in the bass. Those are really the notes you need in there. So, and it results into this nice little riff. I think it sounds great. I love the simplicity of it. So we thoroughly, of course, break this down. Besides that, of course, I'll give you a look at the chords anyway. Maybe if you're a beginner, you might want to see it more closely. And then we go through the progression, if you don't already have it, actually. And the strumming, yes. That's the main feel, I would say. Bass down, up down, up bass down, up down, up bass down, up down, up bass. Bass is, of course, a downstroke. But I mean, of course, you need to pick out a bass note there. That really gives it its main feel. At least how he plays it by himself acoustically, though. Okay, now. Rox In The Box. You can check it out at Totally Guitars. It's up there in the Target program. Feel free to drop in.